Hello everyone, welcome to Perfect 7 with me, Kenz. Today, I would like to introduce idol, singer, model, actress, and former member of the Japanese idol girl group Nogizaka 46, Erika Ikuta. Ikuta was born on January 22, 1997, in Düsseldorf, Germany. She is 160 cm tall. She began taking piano lessons at the age of 4 under the influence of her older sister, who had taken them before her. Her family moved to Tokyo when she was 5. She made her entertainment debut as a child actress in 2007, starring in the musical Coco Smile, Asu and Rock and Roll. She was affiliated with Ohta Production during that time. In 2011, she auditioned for Nogizaka 46 and was selected as one of the 36 first generation member. Her audition song was Aiko Star. She was chosen as one of the member performing on the group debut single Guru Guru Certain, released on February 22, 2012. In September 2012, she was selected for the leading role of Alice in Nogizaka 46 stage musical 16 Principal. On April 20, 2014, she announced that she would take a break from Nogizaka 46 to prepare for further schooling. She resumed her activities in August as the choreographic center for Nogizaka 46 10th single Nandome no Aozoraka in 2015. Ikuta appeared in the Fuji TV drama Zanen na Oto as a high school girl who dreamed of becoming a pianist. She published her first solo photobook, Tensho, on January 21, 2016. It sold 38,355 copies in its first week and ranked first on the Oricon Weekly Photobook Sales Chart. It also ranked first on the Oricon Book Ranking Photobook category in the first half of the year 2016. In July 2016, it was announced that Ikuta had been chosen for the role of Kosete in 30th anniversary production of Les Misérables in Japan, a role she reprised in 2019. In 2021, it was announced that Ikuta would play Eponine in Les Misérables in 2021. In January 2021, she and fellow Nogizaka 46 member Sayuri Matsumura performed a cover of the song 1-2-3 by Mapu Mapu and Soraru. The song was used as an opening theme to the anime series Pokemon Master Journey, the series. On October 25, Ikuta announced she will graduate from Nogizaka 46 on December 31, 2021. On her official blog. Her graduation concert took place at the Yokohama Arena on December 14 and 19. She sang and performed on the stage of the 72nd NSK Kouhaku Utagasen on December 31, and it was her last activities as a member of Nogizaka 46. On January 5, 2022, 5 days after her graduation from Nogizaka 46, Ikuta announced her return to her talent agency during her day as a child actress, Ohta Production. On January 8, her official Twitter account was opened. On February 1, her official website was opened, with a fan event on 90 to commemorate the occasion, while her Nogizaka 46 blog posts were deleted. Ikuta first was Nogizaka 46 acting role was a Mio Mukai in the Fuji TV series Gossip, Hashtag K. Kanojo ga siritai honto no. Her second fan event, Erika Ikuta 2022 Summer Fun, was held on August 3, 2022 at Jeep Driver City and August 6 at Jeep Namba. On November 1, 2022, her first calendar was released. It was available to the member of her official website until December 31. Her third fan event, Erika Ikuta 2022 Winter Fun, was held on December 3, 2022 at Jeep Osaka Bayside and on December 11 at Katy Jeep Yokohama. If you like her, please support her. This channel will continue to introduce wonderful Japanese model. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching the video to the end.